Brisbane detectives accused a 49-year-old man for after allegedly being thrown from a balcony. Yeronga in the west of Brisbane the afternoon Sunday afternoon. The police will claim that a 74-year-old victim was thrown from first floor balcony of a unit on the school road, hit cement below and maintained serious head traumas. The nearby princess was taken to Alexandra Hospital and then both of the two men were natives, but they were not known to each other.